Wait, didn't we do a walkthrough of this game already? Well, yes we did, but what we're playing here is nothing like what we've seen before. It's not easy to notice right away, but the colors here are different from how they are in the original game. Well, other than the color differences, the tutorial's still the same, but that's not all that there is to it. You can see that level 1 is different now. This is essentially an alternate level pack that comes with the game, or at least a version that is hosted on archive.org. And this time they were kind enough to give us a copy of the Mega Boards power-up so early in the game, so we can finally see what it does. You saw that enemy explode and turn into a bonus item the moment I shot at it. That's what the Mega Boards does. The effects of the Mega Boards power-up last for the duration of the level.
Extra points. Points. Paclands now.
That cap up there is too high and I cannot reach it. I think they intend for me to stand in the middle of a cannon shot and get hit and die. Wait, I just heard the extra life jingle. How did I receive an extra life that I would end up losing?
Teleport. Level complete. Extra points. Find the teleport. Level complete. Find the teleport. Level complete. Extra points. Extra life. Find the teleport. Extra points. points.
And unfortunately, I did not win that extra life. No! Curse you, enemy, for stopping me from grabbing that cherry!
Find the teleport. teleporter.
Level 20 of the original set did not have any caps to collect. The goal was to kill all the enemies before unlocking the exit. Level 20 of this set, on the other hand, has all these caps to collect, and yet it doesn't reflect on the cap counter on the top left.
Find the teleport. Level complete.
These caps are placed so low above the rocks that you have to time your jumps correctly.
Extra points. Find the teleport.
Well, so much for catching that bird.
Extra points. Time stop. The teleport. Level complete. Extra points. Find the teleport. Level complete.
Apparently, you still have a life left when the life counter is at zero. Unlike in Rose of Fantasy, where if the life counter reads one, then that's the last life.
Very Extra points. Teleport. Level complete. Teleport. Move life. Extra points. Extra life. Extra points. Life.
I was led to believe at first that this was a fan-made level pack, but upon further inspection, after looking into the game's files, I'm now led to believe that this level pack was indeed an official one. As was said before in this video, the game boasts 60 levels in the full version. 30 of those levels were the original ones that we looked at, so I'm now convinced that this level set was the remaining 30. So what we saw in level 20 of this set was probably a bug that the developers neglected to fix. Well, those are the two level sets of Paclands, Thomas's Adventure. This is Joseph Nolet, and I'll see you in the next walkthrough. Peace out.